1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Hi, I'm Albert Lawrence in sunny Southern California, here to talk with people about environmental costs. I'm going to find out if people are surprised to learn that plastics actually have less of an environmental cost than alternative materials. Let's go see. I want you to tell me which of these bars, the smaller one or the larger one, represents the cost on the environment that using plastic has.
The orange bar.
The bottom one.
Yeah, plastic is bad for the environment.
I think it's just common knowledge.
Well, my friend, I am pleasantly here to shock you.
Oh my God.
Plastics actually cost the environment 4 times less than the use of alternative materials.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's surprising.
With plastic, you get a chance to do more with less material. Seeing that this is plastic and this is glass, which one do you think has the most impact on the environment?
I would say plastic.
Plastic.
Plastic one.
Yeah.
I think plastic.
You'd select the plastic. As I want each of you to hold, to pick up both of these.
Well, I mean, this is so light.
Plastic one's lighter, glass one's heavier.
Okay. When you're carrying heavier things, you're expending more energy, right? Okay. And so because of that, when you're transporting the plastic, for example, on the truck.
It's cheaper.
Exactly. Now, you said cheaper. How come? How's it cheaper?
Because you can transfer more since it's lighter.
Exactly, and the amount of fuel that it takes to carry something lighter.
Hey.
Quick question for you. You got a moment? This chart represents the percentage of food that goes wasted in the United States. Put a star underneath the percentage of food that you think that goes wasted in the United States.
Okay, you go first.
Number. What do you think?
I think it's 43%.
Here's what the actual answer is. It's actually 40%.
That's a lot.
This is not good in the U.S. It's a big problem. What do you think about the wrapping, the plastic wrapping on the cucumbers?
I feel like it's a waste of plastic.
I don't even know why they do it.
It's
so crazy.
If it wasn't wrapped in plastic, how long do you think that cucumber would live on a shelf?
Well, maybe less. Probably, yeah.
Like 3 days. Versus when the cucumber is wrapped in plastic, it can last for up to like 3 weeks.
Oh, really? Oh,
wow. Right.
I didn't know that.
It turns out that just a little bit of plastic can help reduce food waste in a big way.
Well, that's so interesting. I didn't know about it.
Aren't plastics kind of like hazardous to the ocean?
Plastics have no business at all in the ocean. I think that we can all agree on that.
Yeah.
These glasses right here, they are made of fishing nets, plastic fishing nets.
No way.
That were being discarded.
Yeah, wow. Those are really cool.
The plastic makers and also the users of plastic working with environmental groups and governmental agencies all around the world to work towards eliminating any sort of plastics floating around in the ocean. Have anything to recycle? People are recycling more and more each day. Back in 2015, more than 6 billion pounds of plastic were recycled within the United States.
Pretty good, yeah.
I never knew that number.
I didn't either, yeah. It's a lot.
That's right. So a lot of people were surprised that plastic helps us do more with less.
Yeah.
So a little bit of plastic can help reduce food waste
by a lot,
right? Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Why are you talking to me? I'm only 8 years old. Go back to work.
Gosh, Nicholas. You're right. Now that was a great way to spend a Southern California day, exploring how plastics help us do more with less. To find out more, visit plasticsmakeitpossible.com.